Saudi Arabia has unveiled plans for a $1 trillion, 75-mile-long skyscraper made of mirrored glass that will stretch across its desert and stand taller than the Empire State Building. The skyscraper called the Mirror Line will be a part of the desert city called the Neom that will be around the size of Massachusetts, which Saudi Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman announced in January 2021. He did so after saying he wanted his country to house a construction project as iconic and timeless as the pyramids of Egypt. The line is a project that is a civilizational revolution that puts humans first, he said at the time. The Mirror Line will consist of two 1,600 feet tall buildings that run parallel to each other across 75 miles of desert, coastal, and mountain landscapes. Prince Mohammed bin Salman has claimed he wants the Mirror Line to be ready by 2030, although engineers have said it could take 50 years to construct. The building is so long that it will sit on struts to take the curvature of the earth into account, and will also have a high-speed train line running underneath its length. If fully completed, the skyscraper will run from the Gulf of Aqaba through a mountain range, and Prince Mohammed bin Salman also said that the project aimed to allow a million residents to meet within a 5-minute walk and to travel into and within a 20-minute stretch. It will also reportedly be powered by renewable energy. The futuristic buildings feature a silver shine and an intricate inside, with stairwells and greenery and homes to create a linear community. The community of millions will also be fed through vertical farming that will be integrated into the walls of the shiny buildings, and residents will reportedly pay a subscription for 3 meals a day. Prince Mohammed bin Salman insists the buildings will be totally carbon neutral and good for the local environment. The desert living won't just be hot, sticky, and sandy, but the Mirror Line will also feature a sports stadium that is set to be 1,000 feet above the ground. Salman is also hoping the Neom, as a whole, will create thousands of new jobs and let the oil-rich country stop being so dependent on the resource for wealth. How is he funding this project? The high oil prices currently affecting non-oil producing countries USA are providing funding for the expensive project, which is actually helping Prince Salman continue forth with the Mirror Line skyscraper and Neom. The project's completion date is set for 2030, but builders and urban planners are struggling to resolve many questions. The project was originally set to be completed in 50 years. Planners are struggling to answer if residents would consider living in a high-rise building after the pandemic, the migration of animals and birds, and how to deal with the structure impacting the flow of groundwater. Environmental planners say the sheer size and length of the Mirror Line will disrupt migratory bird patterns, and the mirrored glazing of the building could further confuse them, pouring water on the project's desire to be planet-friendly.